Let's go. I don't need to be a global citizen, because I'm blessed by nationality. I'm a member of a growing populace. We enforce our popularity. There are things in our pulls all around. There are things that drag us down. But there's a power and a vital presence that's lurking all around. We've got the American Jesus. See him on the interstate. We've got the American Jesus. He helped build the president's estate. Yeah. I feel sorry for the Earth's population, 'cause a few live in the USA. At least the foreigners can copy our morality. They can visit, but they cannot stay. Only precious few can garner the prosperity. It mixes walk with renewed confidence. We got a place to go when we die, and the architect resides right here. We've got the American Jesus, bolstering national fight. We've got the American Jesus, overwhelming millions every rock. He's the farmer's bare fields, the force the army wields, the expressions at the faces of the starving millions, the power of the man, the fuel that drives a clan. He's the motive and the conscience of the murderer. He's the preacher on TV, the false sincerity, the form letters written by the big computers and nuclear bombs, the kids with no moms, and a fiffle that is inside me. Yeah. We've got the American Jesus, see him on the interstate. We've got the American Jesus, exercising his authority. We've got the American Jesus, bolstering national faith. We've got the American Jesus, overwhelming millions every day. One nation under God. 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 One nation under God.